Once you're out of direct communication with Starfleet, you'll face challenges we cannot anticipate. Your ship, and maybe even the entire Federation, will have to live with the consequences of your decisions. Now, despite the events presented in the first two simulations, we are not just testing your combat ability. You must be able to make well-informed decisions.